Zavod.
Zavod! Zavod, Patrone!
What's Zavod? Or if you want to be really technical, Zavod.
Zavod. Vodka.
Because something about how D's change to T's at the end of the words. Oh, hey, I'm in the puppy chopper again. Oh, well. No, I'll live.
I'm in a puppy chopper, too.
We're all in puppy choppers.
Okay, should we go, like, harass them at A, maybe? Oh, wow, the server's really emptied out. Now it's down to 33.
Nope. And he's, well, Zavod is a good map for that.
Yeah, Zavod doesn't matter when you got less people. Plus, 33 is still a good amount. Wait, no. Yeah.
I'll grab it again, one down here.
Yeah, this is my last round. Gotta go to work. In the morning.
Sure.
Oh, I have to do that too, damn it.
No, not work,
but
not work.
Fortunately.
I mean, I don't really have to, but they'll probably fire me otherwise.
Yeah, I mean, going to Ireland on Wednesday, so it's not
I was sick
like
with battlefielditis. They're not gonna buy that.
There was one guy that just like didn't show up for like a month and no one really noticed.
So yeah, as important his position was.
But we all do the like exact same thing.
I think there's a tank on top of A.
Got a jihad bike with his name on it.
Did he just get out of the tank? What the heck? Okay,
it's very damaged.
Yeah, it's okay. It's got like 70 health. I'm okay. Oh, hey, someone's attacking it. Spot an enemy
vehicle. Chopper.
What the heck is he shooting that's damaging me that much?
Hey guys, I'm back. So,
hello.
My shit crashed again, so I decided to download the debugging tools and read the crash dumps.
They will tell you that your shit crashed.
Apparently.
Oh, you mean the Windows crash dumps?
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha.
So, guess what the fault is?
Battlefield, DirectX.
Yeah, the fault happened in
0x30B, something went wrong.
NVLDDMKM.
Sounds like DirectX.
Graphic driver EDR fault.
Okay, that's, yeah, that's NVIDIA graphics drivers, right?
Nope. Yes, yes.
Okay.
Let's see. Now I'm gonna have to go check the shit out.
I tried to jump out and actually beat the squad friend, but some guy shot me immediately. Oh well. Now I can play Chrono Jam.
Oh, someone killed that.
Apparently it, according to NVIDIA forums, it was usually caused by faulty hardware. That's not cool.
Yeah, that's what they say about everything.
NVIDIA, the way it's meant to be played.
Well, I went ahead and cleaned out my machine. It was pretty dusty and it is very hot in here.
That's probably it.
Yeah. yeah, summertime again.
Yeah, especially in fucking Florida.
Summertime. Oh, yeah.
It's supposed to reach the high 90s this week. Yeah.
Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high.
If it's 100,
awful.
It kind of, well, it depends. If you work in an office building where you have to wear a uniform, it is. If you can just wear whatever the fuck you want and go to the beach all the time, it's great.
I work in an office building where I can wear whatever the fuck I want because we are all on telephones and no one ever sees us.
My office building is freezing. It sucks. I wore a sweater in the fucking middle of summer.
What the hell is that?
Okay, someone's taking me.
Jesus, look at this. Look at the chat. Holy shit.
Wow, Jim up is bad.
Faggot SAA. Oh, I feel so good now. I'm getting called out in chat.
Where is that truck? It's behind their base?
Yeah, it's in their uncap.
I'm actually, actually in this game.
Where it is, though.
Truck is way.
Oh, that truck finally got me. Yeah, I was never able to uncover exactly what was hiding behind. Maybe in an indestructible wall?
No, it's in their base.
Yeah, I could see into their base from A.
Coins, did you really just let that happen?
I didn't think that he'd laid down C4 on himself. That was actually really cool by on his own part.
Okay, yeah, it was behind an indestructible pillar, I think, from where my angle was. That's probably why I couldn't get it. Well, we annoyed them at A and B for like a long time, so I consider that a success.
Let's see. Haggard? Oh, you're not driving.
No, I'm not driving. It's a puppy chopper.
But oh my god.
I have confidence that this chopper will get to close. We'll get close.
Wow,
to A.
Thanks for your service.
They their AA is actually rather
it's pretty good. It's good at running away and hiding behind things. It's at B right now.
Come back, various Jesus.
No, steal their LAV, get in quick.
They got guys on the
shit
top of the tower.
Top
of the radar tower.
Sorry, I called it. I'm
getting wrecked.
Get inside here. Their rocket truck is shilling us.
Did they seriously just abandon their little bird?
Take
it. Wow. They put C4 on you. LAV, watch out.
They did. There's no one around us.
Yeah.
Wow. D4 Saget. It's sad, really. Wow. This... What did you guys do to these guys while I was gone?
We really hurt them.
Yeah, last round was pretty bad. Where is that AA going? It's going to F or something.
You know, what's really funny is that the guy was trying to warn... that Annock guy, whatever? He was who I thought it was one of you guys.
Okay,
like,
we got an
enemy
tank at F.
Free, we already took it.
Did we take their MAA?
Yes.
Yeah, they bailed out.
Delightful.
Of it.
Oh, someone abandoned our helicopter.
Hold on. Oh, yeah, missile truck.
Oh, we're getting rocket trucks. Hold on.
Where's the rocket truck?
It's in their base. It's indestructible.
Oh, it is? Shit.
I'm pretty sure there's no way to hit it. And maybe for a helicopter.
If you do,
it's coming.
ATV,
hold on.
You could probably
No, come back!
It.
Come back!
I just had to move, I just had to move a little.
No, you died. I am on a mission, I'll try to javelin the rocket truck, hold on. I'll probably die that way.
Oh, there's their tank. I'm gonna blow it up. Accusation.
Yeah, protected. My jab keeps really hitting the crossbar.
Is your house protected?
I'm gonna
just really slowly drove over there.
Okay,
guy.
He parked that truck in like such a way that trying to jab it like hits a crossbar. It's real annoying. I'll try
Shooter's mayor, where are you going?
Where
are you where going?
Is it? Where's the truck?
No, it was right there!
Damn it!
I saw it! Oh. I was shooting it!
Hey,
I have no idea where they're at.
It's right now going back around the road for some reason.
That sucks.
I'll just take a tank from spawn.
That's weird, I couldn't spawn in your tank. Oh well, I got the AA.
Let's go, let's go clear out F. I thought I had equipped Sabo. Okay, we got F, let's go. Hey, can you give me a ride? So if I'm lucky, I will try to snipe the rocket truck with this tank.
Got good goon speed.
I will probably die.
I'm surprised it hasn't been level looted yet, but
yeah, that's
can't complain.
Vehicles.
Oh, G-Hub truck coming.
Oh, not anymore.
It's gone. I spotted enemy
LAV. Fake it out, say H. Jesus, we've ruined these people.
Drink bleach.
These people are... These aren't people. They are shells of human beings.
Yep. Yeah, I'm not even really sure what hit it, but it's gone.
No, that was a jihad jeep.
Wow. Capture shell is kind of amazing. Crap, I think he was throwing C4. But I gotta get up the hill to snipe that rocket truck.
Oh, okay, it's down.
Oh, I wish I had a fucking C4.
Lower chopper so I can canister shell you.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, the chopper's down.
We've totally ruined
this.
Is
the rocket truck dead? I can't see it yet.
I haven't seen any rockets, if that helps.
Man, I'm like a canister shell. Let's make it up this hill and hopefully we won't get C4'd.
Side B.
Bunzilla, hey, go hang yourself.
Yeah, I don't see a rocket truck.
There is, however, a tank coming out of their base.
I won't expect us up here, will it?
Just shot me.
Where'd it go? Fiverr? Do you see the tank?
Yeah, it's right shooting me in the face.
Is it dead now?
And it's killed me. 16 health left though, so if you can find it.
Got it.
Yep.
It's dead. Obviously you haven't been in a while, XD.
XD.
Disney XD. Oh god, Gutsrod. I gotta give them credit. They finally did it. They took us down. Okay, I'll spawn on. Jesus. Jesus, look out on the left side.
And we stole their AA.
Okay, cool.
Oh man, this could be bad.
Take an objective echo! Objective echo is spotted!
Games are supposed to make you really angry.
Oh, slam!
Admin, stop making you win by rigging games so you win, fucking loser.
Yeah, that's the only explanation. The admin is constantly rigging games. Probably, yeah. Makes sense.
The admin script is rigging the game!
I say we stop trying to hold points so hard and just, like, keep annoying them at A and B. It'll give them a chance to backcap and catch up. So, like, Cheese is at E. I don't know. What do you think? Should we let him have it?
Well, I'm flying around with it at the moment.
I'm already here, so...
Yeah.
Okay. I will go take a tank from spawn and head to their base, then. Because that is the right thing to do. And I will not cap any points. I will go there. I mean, I might cap A, but I probably won't succeed.
We could also use bold actions with iron sights, like it's World War One.
Oh, yeah, I should try that out. Sniper. Oh, but you gotta be recon to be sniper rifling, right?
Yeah. I mean, you can do CMRs. They're more or less sniper rifle.
I guess I could go recon with the C4 and the...
I got eyes on an enemy helicopter!
Hey, they got a commander. Yeah, fuck that. Counter knife, bitch.
Enemy helicopter spotted. I spotted the enemy helicopter. Objective Charlie.
I just got accusations by Robot Randy.
Who's Robot Randy? Is anyone
He's a goon. He used to be on KFS.
Oh, really? Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, that chopper's down. Good job.
I spotted an enemy vehicle. Listen up, I have eyes on an enemy soldier north of your position.
I'm actually friends with Robot Randy, I'm pretty sure.
Enemy soldier
makes that a lot more amusing.
I'm gonna die. See, I didn't even make it to their base with my tank, but, it was fun. There's an unlimited number of enemies willing to engage on that main road for some reason. Okay, I will go recon and sniper rifle. Let's see. What is the one I have that actually has a SV-98? I think I got a suppressor. M40. I'll try the SV-98. Is that any good? I can't remember. Okay, got a spawn beacon down.
No!
Got a MAV up.
God damn it, I got.
So we can spot them before they even leave the base.
Ooh, I'm gonna use a CS5. Iron sights.
Oh, I forgot the iron sight, my bad. I can't hit anything anyway.
I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
And I'm in their base for no good reason. Oh well.
Suicide mission behind enemy lines too.
What is their transport chopper doing? It's just sitting back
someone
in their
bailed
base.
Out of it. And I think the pilot's waiting for someone else to pilot it. Oh man, there's a bunch of puppies willing to do sniper duels, except some are using airbursts, so... Dice needs the badge and corpse. Okay.
This guy really is really mad.
Okay, my CSLR-4 has iron sights, but it's real bad. Is red dot okay? As long as there's no magnification, right?
Where the fuck am I?
Oh my god, I can't hit shit.
Objective Echo has been neutralized.
Oh, that's the scope too.
Oh, I got one!
Yeah, I shot someone. Didn't kill him, but shot him.
Hey, gotta start somewhere.
Okay, that one is mag. Okay, I'll go back to this one. It's got a red dot on it. It should be close enough. That's pish. Okay, I guess you got him. Nope, you didn't.
Fail Jihad Jeep.
You know, in Battlefield 3, there was a TDM server that did nothing but bolt actions.
Was
and it was actually pretty fun. No, it was... I can't remember what it was. It was like bolt actions... And I think that's it.
Red Orchestra?
It was like that. Like, everyone just... I ran around using the thing as a cattle prod.
There's really a guy at their base just, like, playing sniper. It's kind of... Oh, I forgot I don't have C4. What if I got a vehicle? Maybe he'll C4 his own truck. Do you need to be pushed out of that ditch, by the way?
No, I'm fine. I'm just in the,
Okay. Oh, this isn't good. Why did he do that?
C4 attack!
He C4'd the vehicle after I got out of it and killed himself.
Nice.
Steal it back.
Sounds about right.
These puppies.
These are like especially bad puppies. Like, there are puppies and then there are these people.
The thing is, like, they have goons on their team. They're not, like, our goons, but they are goons.
Goon, being goon doesn't mean you're good, although it means you're probably better than me.
Randy is decent.
But one decent player can't make up for a bad team.
True.
Objective Delta has been neutralized.
What the? I got killed by a Cornet.
Yes, I finally killed someone with the suppressed sniper rifle bolt action.
It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
It's the ultimate test of skill.
Oh, crap.
Maybe.
Our sniper battle is not going well.
Oh, someone's gonna destroy my... Oh, they destroyed my spawn beacon. Why did I even put it there? My mistake. I gotta put a new spawn beacon.
Wow, this is working surprisingly well. Oh!
Okay, I'll go put another spawn beacon in the corner. Wow, I got killed by the tow launcher.
Why is this guy capitalizing every word in his sentences?
Because I think we're in a server full of people who
do that sort of thing.
Are special.
Hey, Fiverr, how you doing?
I'm alright. How are you? Oh, there are a lot of guys in here.
Wow, Why? They have all those vehicles in there and they're not really using them very well.
Not using things well is kind of a thing with this team.
Yep.
Idiot-ass trees learn to move.
Not able to make it. Oh hey, I got sniped by the SCAR HSV. Is that good?
It is a good DMR.
Yeah, so it's like kinda shit.
I like it more than the whatever the Marine one is. DM whatever or something. I should actually know the name of it, but I don't. Let's fuck with a puppy!
Well, obviously you obviously will never get anywhere in life.
Drive the missile truck while someone's trying to shoot it. Always fun.
There's some guy on top of the ridge. I'll try to see if I can get him.
Oh, I got sniped by a fucking sniper in their bullshit.
Nope, I didn't get him.
I'm taking the missile truck to you.
I failed to headshot, so I didn't get him. I'm bad. What are you doing with that missile truck, man?
Fucking around. Pissing off this puppy. He hasn't actually said anything, I'm surprised.
Go harass their...
And I gotta say, the Deagle is like the best DMR in the game.
Yep.
You mean better than the DMRs.
I really wish I had the Deagle, but I don't.
Wanna just farm you a couple kills?
Nah, I don't really care that much.
Okay.
It's really not that hard. It took me like an hour.
It is.
Yeah, but since we're not on a Dragon's Teeth map. Well, not one Dragon's Teeth.
You gotta be on Dragon's Teeth.
Oh, specifically the water one.
You don't have to be in specific maps, just any Dragon's Teeth map in water.
I thought you just had to have water kills. I don't think it had to be Dragon's Teeth map.
Is it any kill from water, or is it only on Dragon's Teeth map?
Any kill from water, as far as I know.
You have to do that thing with the dam on Dragon's Teeth, but that's
Oh, yeah,
you gotta do that.
But it's not the same round. It doesn't have to be the same round.
Gotcha.
No.
Yeah. And also, it's super easy to do that. Like, you just start on the map, run over there, hit the button, bada bing, bada boom, you're done. Not really much to it.
Let's try and roadkill someone with a helicopter. That is a good use of military resources. Nope. No luck.
You would do if you had one, right?
It is.
I'm doing better with my Deagle than with my MTAR.
Okay, they're down to 24 tickets. They have never regained any amount of the map ever.
That's not true, they held like 3 points right now. Mostly because we were fucking around and not giving a shit, but...
Yeah.
Please don't blow this shit up, my beacon is in here.
I can't for some reason. Oh, never mind, I can't.
What map did you play?
Did I kill you too?
What map did you play out of these four maps? I guess Siege?
Yeah, I picked Siege. It's like only four people voted.
Yay, Siege.
I think I'm heading to bed. I'll see you guys later.
Thanks for playing.
Doodle slam.
See you later.
Jesus Christ.
Who is that that's leaving, by the way?
I'm headed out. Roman.
Bye, Roman.
Also, thank
you. See you all later.
Bye, Roman. Thanks for playing.
It's always fun. See you guys probably tomorrow.
Sure. I'm playing way too much Battlefield. The exclusion of everything else.
Yeah.
I might be fifth.
At some point, I'll stop playing Battlefield and start playing a ton of XCOM again.
I kind of feel relieved that Hardliners pushed back, so, you know, we'll be playing this a bunch. We'll be playing the map pack a bunch.
Civilization Beyond Earth is coming out, so at some point I'll start playing that. Probably when it releases.
Yeah, so...
It might be delayed.
It probably won't be delayed. I mean, it's basically a SO5 mod.